good thing about these is you no longer have to see it.
Yeah, you just keep
like going. In fog and stuff, I could fly straight into the fog, totally out of sight, and as long as I can see the ground from
the goggles,
then I can kind of tell where I'm at, what I'm doing.
It's gotta be hard to fly. Right? I mean, I can see how it would take a lot of learning.
Yeah, definitely.
Because you were coming under those trees, and I couldn't tell where the trees were, but you looking at it knew you were low enough.
Right, that's it. Part where it's easier to be able to see it than to judge based on the goggles.
Yeah.
Holding this position.